Vlogtober, day 15.
What's up, y'all? Lotta Gang back in the building. And today we are making...
Yo, today we making some Rice Krispie Treats, bro. What kind?
Halloween style.
Halloween edition, she means.
Pumpkin style.
Rice Krispie. Halloween edition, she means.
Pumpkin.
Alright, so look. Tell them what we got out here right now.
We got icing. Got Rice Krispies. Rice Krispies.
Oh yeah, I wanted to give a what did I say? I told you the pumpkin head video, if you've seen it, it got more than 100 views. I said I was going to do a pumpkin head revenge, so stay tuned. That's
and
coming
it
pretty
hit
soon.
100 views.
I mean,
yo, more than that. It's over 100.
There you go.
So stay tuned.
Like, I mean, need y'all to like and comment and subscribe if you're new to the channel, man. But anyways, let's get back into this special treat for you. So what do we have here?
So as you can see, we already mixed the marshmallows and the Rice Krispies in here. And we added food coloring to make it orange.
Wait. Go through the list that you did to set it up.
All right, anyways, what you need for Rice Krispies, if you don't know, you need Rice Krispies, you need butter, you need marshmallows, you can add your own little icing if you want to, and I never seen orange food coloring by itself in a store, but you can use the color red and yellow to make orange. All right, so what you're gonna do first in the pot, you're gonna pour a little oil in, put 1/3 of butter in. Then once all that melt down, you're gonna pour in your marshmallows and you're gonna pour in your cereal and then you're gonna whip it and it come out like this.
Okay.
So.
Pretty nice. All right, so since we already got it set up right here, I guess we could just start getting, I guess mold it into whatever we want, right?
Yep.
But what do we do first? We have to wet our hands with cold water.
You can either do cold water or you can grease your hands with granola oil or whatever type of cooking oil you use.
Well, let's get greasy.
Greasy.
Get the goddamn grease and put it on my hands.
All right.
Goddamn it. Trying to make this a goddamn family channel.
So what you gonna make?
I don't know.
I'm gonna make pumpkin balls.
I think I'm gonna make like...
You ain't gotta slap it on there like lotion.
Yeah, get all the niggas in here, man.
Go ahead and grab.
I need some more grease. Let me put that grease over here.
You got enough in your hair.
You got enough in your face.
You got what I'm saying, a greasy face?
Grease ass.
Yeah.
All right, let's get this icing. Hell no, you ain't even not good. You can tell she ain't from the hood. You know
what the hood do. Gotta do with it?
We'll be right back.
16-year-old. Bitch!
They try to take it to 10.
I got hoes calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Alright, we are back. Now, we're finished. Think you did well?
Yup.
Y'all be the judge. Let's check out the final product.
My pumpkin's lit.
Sorry about the pen and everything.
That's JoJo. That's, I don't know. That's, Cole. That's Tommy. And they go Pam.
All right. I can check out mine.
Yours you see, look like Hustle Man made them.
You see the lot of gang right there. Look at that. Check that Pac-Man percentage out. That's a little, I don't know what that is. And that does say RIP. But she got her other little friends over here. But anyways, that is the vlog for today. So put it in the comments if you think we did pretty well. And also, let us know what you would like to see on the next vlog.
Toe her.
Oh, also, don't forget to tell
your baby cousin, Sister Tracy, to like and subscribe.
Vlogtober.
Thank you.